Longtime Massachusetts Elementary and Secondary Education Commissioner Mitchell Chester has died. Education Board Chairman Paul Sagan says Chester passed away last night after a short illness. Sagan says the board is stunned by his death. Chester was selected by the Board of Education to oversee the K-12 school system in 2008. He was 65 years old.